r/AskReddit by Reddition. Like and subscribe. People who've had sex with celebrities, how was it? Great until they kicked me out of the wax museum. Slept with the lady that used to do the morning news in my city. This was at least 15 years ago. She is a blanket stealer and puts her cold feet right between your legs when she wants them warmed up. Now everyone knows Cassie. This is the cutest one by far. A co-worker's sister slept with Chris Evans before he was famous. Same town. She worked it into every conversation she could. Cause why wouldn't you? She got America's duck. Some girl in my high school was one of the girls at the club that got picked up and fricked by one of them Jersey Shore dudes. I saw her on the TV and almost died laughing. Thanks for the votes, I'll Facebook her and tell her Shreddit famous. Girl I know slept with G-Eazy in 2015. Before he was really big, he gave her chlamydia, lol. I feel like chlamydia is his middle name. Before AIDS was a thing, a friend of mine slept with Christopher Walken. He was in town for one night and told her that's all they'd have. She was fine with that. She said he was a perfect gentleman and a very sweet lover. He kept telling her how beautiful she was and made her feel like a queen. Edit to state that the mention of AIDS was only to date the story. I should have just said it was in the early 80s. Thanks for the awards and all the comments. I thought this sweet little story would get buried. I have no more information. She's a lady and didn't talk about it more than I posted. This was nearly 35 years ago and she still adores him. It's nice to know that some celebrities are decent people. My grandma did one of the Beatles in the 60s. Edit, it was Paul and she has his number. Edit 2, story time. In 1961 my grandma dated Paul for 3 weeks, then they broke up on good terms and stayed in contact. Nothing changed when he died, but she got his phone number in like 2008 and they hang out sometimes when she's in England. I've met him twice, he's pretty nice. Edit 3, yes I know Paul is not dead, but there's a common conspiracy theory that he died in a car accident and was replaced because it would have been catastrophic to the band. A friend slept with the lead singer of City in Color when they were touring university campuses in the early 2000s. She bragged about it to anyone who would listen. That ended a few weeks later when she realized he gave her chlamydia and genital warts. Post Malone asked my ex-girlfriend if she would be interested in going home with him under the condition that she would have to eat his A. If there is one person's A I would not want to eat, he would probably be it. Plus, his B-hole probably has some stupid tattoo on it. Like so hungry or some she. I once had sex with Earth the Kit in an airplane bathroom. Slept with Western Kentucky's mascot after a drunken day at Churchill Downs. She refused to keep the head on. Still 10 out of 10 experience. Yes. The big red blob thing. My friend bragged to me about getting banged by Tone Lock, Funky Cold Medina guy. She was 18, but seemed proud of it. About 20 years later we were watching old videos and Tone Lock came on, and I asked her about it, and she said it sucked. He didn't shower after coming off stage, a little smelly, drunk and gave a few pumps and was done. Edit, thanks for all of the comments and laughs. My friend was young and really didn't have much to compare her night with Tone Lock to. Fast forward a few decades and she now realized it was not that great. No, we never slept with each other, and that is good, because I would not want to be compared to Tone Lock. I will let my friend check out this feed and see if she gets a chuckle also. Thanks everyone. Not me, but a girl I knew, slept with some F-list reality TV doucher bag. He quoted himself off the show as a chat-up line, and then again after he came. She described the experience as embarrassing, but not sure for who. My wife has been in a couple of TV commercials, and I'm hoping that she will have sex with me one day. Soon. Please. Friend girl of mine bang screwed an NBA player. The only detail I remember was that he was adamant about taking the condom with him when he left. I hooked up with the drummer of Slipknot when they were in town, twice. I was working at a strip club and he wanted lap dances. He paid me to do a lap dance for like, at least an hour. It was a ton of money. We bonded in conversation in that time. He invited me to hang out at his hotel, which I was still naive enough to not know if that just meant hanging out. I liked him though. We had fun, and he put me on the guest list. I went to his show the next night, went backstage, checked out the tour bus, and then met him at his hotel again. For the answer to how was it, he was good. It was fun. Jenna Jameson kissed me on the mouth at a strip club in Ohio. That's all I got. My grandma is from Memphis and Frick/dated Elvis for a while, before he became mega famous. She has tons of pictures of them together, and has told me tons of anecdotes that I have only seen in a few other places. Edit, wow, wasn't expecting this to blow up. My inbox is literally full, and I can't reply to everyone, sorry. I posted this right before bed, and I'm just now getting up. I've seen only 6 of the pictures. I believe she had more, but she mentioned she only shows them to family now, because some had been stolen. And yes, for those asking about age, Elvis would be 83 this year and my grandma just turned 79, so she would have been a few years younger than he and certainly very below 18. She told me lots of stuff, but for some reason the thing that sticks out to me the most, and always makes me smile, is that he loved bumper cars. 3 of the 6 photos she showed me were taken at different amusement parks/fairs and 2 of them were in front of different sets of bumper cars. Just thinking of a young Elvis laughing and ramming into my grandma makes me smile. Unfortunately, I live over 9 hours away from her, so I can't just ride over and upload the photos online, and honestly I'm not sure if she would approve of that, but I will try and remember next time I go down there. I saw Danny DeVito cursing out a cyclist who nearly wiped him out getting out of a private cab once in San Fran. Was almost as good as sex. I knew a girl who was an escort. She had sex with Derek Jeter. Afterwards he called a limo to take her home. In the limo was a gift. It was a baseball signed by Derek Jeter. Knew a girl who fricked Zac Efron. Had to sign an NDA. Told me he wasn't all that great in bed, i.e. the fantasy was better than the reality. Still fanboyed over him hard apparently. My sister fricked Drake. I walked into her room like 10 years ago, and she was Skyping him. I waved to him, and said hi, and he showed me the studio he was sitting in, because I was skeptical. Pretty cool. I guess they met up after his show in the city we lived in at the time, and then never spoke again lol. Edit, she signed her NDA, I did not. A woman I worked with had a one-night stand with Captain Obvious, from Hotels.com, whom she met at a New York jazz club. She pretended that she didn't recognize him in order to prevent being seen as a gold digger. She was hoping to get into a short-term relationship with him, and hopefully he would give her some money and buy her a Lexus which she really wanted. Later she found out that he wasn't Captain Obvious, just looked very much like him. On a trip to Vegas, one of my friends effed Michael Jordan. She said it was painful and fairly fast. She won't ever stop talking about it. If I just saw Michael Jordan in person, I'd probably would never stop talking about it. I used a gender neutral bathroom with James Franco. We made eye contact and smiled at each other when we were washing our hands. A friend of a friend slept with Shawn Mendes. Apparently it wasn't something to write home about. Edit, for everyone asking, the friend was a she. I know a lot of people have questioned his sexuality, but it's something he's came out and said makes him feel very uncomfortable. My wife's grandmother dated Ted Bundy. Said he was a wonderful and charming guy. A friend of mine slept with Perez Hilton. Would you be surprised if my friend said the sex wasn't very good? Knew someone who slept with Leonardo DiCaprio. Apparently he kept his headphones on the entire time. Back in the noughties, a mate of mine used to frick Shaggy every time he would come to Melbourne. I think he probably made 2-3 trips down here. We'd all make a big deal about her disappearing for a few days to shag Shaggy. She had nothing but nice things to say about him, She knew she was nothing but a bit of side poon when he was in town. I'm picturing that they were both buck naked banging on the bathroom floor. Wasn't him. I'm starting to figure out people who bang celebrities aren't on Reddit. People who bang aren't on Reddit. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for daily Reddit videos.